Forbes magazine is celebrating women over 50 doing amazing things. And one of Raleigh's own entrepreneurs is being honored in Forbes 50 over 50. Here to tell us about being on the list is founder and CEO of Raleigh-based biotech hair company, Virtue Labs, Melissa Chabon. Melissa, congratulations and thank you for being with us.
Thank you so much, Mackay.
So first, I have to read a quote from you on this honor. You said, "I never expected to create a new brand in my 50s, but yet here you are." Tell us what makes Virtue Hair Care such a passion project for you.
I think the technology, really, honestly. I've been in the business, obviously, a long time, and there's just remarkable technology, and I really believed that I could do something a bit unique to my career, and the fact that it was so authentic and came out of North Carolina and came out of true, important technology being developed for other things, it gave me a lot of encouragement.
I love it. And to put this in perspective for our viewers, Forbes honored you alongside 49 other notable women. We're talking about Vice President Kamala Harris, Nancy Pelosi, Shonda Rhimes, and women CEOs of major organizations like GM and Citigroup. What does this honor mean for you personally?
Well, it's pretty shocking, quite frankly, and humbling. And, you know, we had another North Carolinian, Elizabeth City Mayor Betty Parker, too, which is kind of really great. I think what the magazine did, and it's super humbling, but they didn't let, iconic success define the list. Mm. They went deep and looked at people's sets of experiences. And that's really what I would say, being over 50 comes with lots of different things. We wear lots of hats in our lives, but I think we're informed by our set of experiences and our history, and that makes our vision and, you know, our decisions in the future just different than people who have been around less number of years.
And Melissa, you're such an inspiration to so many people, but I can't help but think about the women over 50 who are watching right now, maybe thinking, wow, I can really still do something amazing in the second part of my life. What advice do you have for them?
Well, first of all, I don't think being over 50 is the, even though Forbes has cornerstoned it like that, I think if you were talking about a man being over 50, you would say, oh, he's normally going to be a CEO or, you know, so I think not defining yourself by your age, but defining yourself by your set of experiences and your vision. And I think, you know, at my age, I've been through a lot, right? I've children, parents, taking care of sick parents, all those kinds of things. It changes you a little bit. And I think as women, we wear so many hats. And as the decades pass, the hats increase. And I think we use that to our benefit, actually.
And finally, we've got like 30 seconds left. Virtue Labs, of course, headquartered in Raleigh. What is next for Melissa Chabon?
I think we keep running this business and keep advancing women, advancing people. I mean, we have a very diverse company. We use a piece of biotechnology, and we've got 10 years of innovation coming with that piece of technology. And with, you know, I think less about personal ambition now and more about how do we all win and what legacy do we leave behind.
Melissa, thank you so much for being with us. Congratulations again, Forbes 50 over 50. What a huge honor, Ken.
Thank you, Mackay.